people of India,
the people of India,
having solemnly resolved,
having solemnly resolved,
to constitute India,
to constitute India,
into a
sovereign,
sovereign, socialist,
socialist,
secular,
secular,
democratic,
democratic,
republic,
republic.
And to secure to all its citizens,
and to secure to all its citizens,
justice,
social, economic, and political
liberty,
liberty
of thought, expression, belief, faith, and worship,
of thought, expression, belief, faith, and worship,
equality,
equality
of status and of opportunity,
of a status and of opportunity.
And to promote
among them all
fraternity, assuring the dignity of,
assuring the dignity of
the individual,
the individual,
and the unity and integrity of the nation,
and the unity and integrity of the nation,
in our constituent assembly,
in our constituent assembly,
this 26th day of November,
this 26th day of November
1949,
do hereby adopt
and give to ourselves
this constitution,
this constitution.